started in both Worlds of Antonov, and I came up with this idea with Dr. Jaskowski to make like a building kibbutz kind of living area for these two ideas and people to interact. So like creationism versus evolution, and like how I can represent that in a living space, because people with different ideas can live together. It's also challenging, and how can you learn and grow from that? So first I kind of made like this one building with a lot of steps and rooms, and the kitchen would be like the place where everyone ate together, because like food is a mutual thing that everyone needs, and it's how a lot of people connect. And if there's no, you can kind of like leave politics or opinions out of that area. But then as like I was thinking about it more and like how I could represent it and the structures and the architecture in the kibbutz like area. Kibbutzes are usually like circular areas with multiple houses or rooms or buildings. And instead of it just being one building, it would be multiple buildings, so like a complex of things. But that's still something that I'm thinking about, like, should it be one house where the other people or opinions are just like a door away, or where in kibbutz you kind of like have to take a walk to get to the other side? And like, how does my thinking of like connecting to Nach and World Civ represent either one building or multiple buildings? And then like I was thinking about architecture and how I could represent like maybe Egyptian temple styles or like a temple in Judaism, and like how that could show the two different ideas, and like this feng shui idea, so like with the one house and the doors.